right back up the middle into center field. Morgan scores. Here comes Swisher. He'll score two. Brantley drives it to deep right field. Vicedo back. It's over his head and off the... Gone! It did clear the fence. And into the bullpen party porch here. Brantley with a fly ball. Deep right field. Back is Hunter on the track at the wall. Goodbye! Michael Brantley with a two-run homer into the seats. Just over the wall in deep right field.
A couple of them really going down.
Brantley drives it to deep right field and into the bullpen. And he drives the Indians into a 1-0 lead. Brantley's third home run of the season. Brantley with a high fly ball. Deep right field. Aoki says goodbye.
Michael Brantley picks his teammate up.
His fourth home run of the year.
First time they have scored in the first inning at home this year. And now Michael Brantley driving one to deep center field. That's out of here.
Well, I like the fact that they're adding on.
They keep it coming tonight. 100%
clear because Roger was ill. Lines one down the left field line, and that's a fair ball. One hops the fence.
Brantley with a good strong throw to second base, and Avilas is going to get him out because Colabello couldn't get back to the base. Brantley drives one deep center field. Herman back. He's out of room. It's out of here. Michael Brantley with his sixth home run of the year. Brantley with a drive, deep on the right field line. Gone! And the Indians win it. Oh, baby, what a feeling that's got to be for Brantley. This Indians team that has been struggling snaps a four-game losing streak with a walk-off win here against the Tigers. Bottom of the second. And Brantley lines it into center field. Avila scores. Here comes Michael Bourne. He'll score two. Brantley delivers again. The Indians have tied the game. Michael Brantley reaches up and snares it. Back is Brantley on the track. Leaps up and makes a great catch against the wall.
Michael Bourne to lead it off.
Brantley drives one to deep right center field in the alley and gone to the bullpen. The Indians' offensive surge continues.
Two for four in the game.
He drives one to left center field. That's in the gap. That'll go to the wall. Bourne scores. Cabrera around third. They're going to wave him home, and he will score two.
Runner goes, and the ball's hit in the air to left field. Michael Brantley charging in.
Dives, makes the catch.
Now the 3-1.
And Brantley with a drive to deep right field. That'll find the seats. Michael Brantley breaks up the shutout with one swing of the bat. Brantley with a long fly ball, deep right field. Gone to Souvenir City. Michael Brantley with his third hit of the night. There's a drive to deep right field, and Sierra says so long. Brantley with his 15th home run of the year, his 63rd RBI. Michael Brantley goes into a slide and makes a terrific catch. There's a drive, deep right field, Rios back, goal! A game winner for Michael Brantley. His 16th home run of the season. And the Indians win it in 12 innings by a final score of 4-3. So full of trickery. It's only the third win this year for the Indians when trailing after 8 innings.
With the bases loaded, the only batter he faced in the 7th inning. And now Brantley with a shot. Deep right field. Down the line. Oh,
career, 17 on the season for Brantley.
Brantley drives one to deep right field. Gone to Souvenir City. Michael Brantley's 18th home run of the year. Smash to left center field. That's in the alley. It's going to go to the wall. Coming around third, Michael Bourne. He's flying home with the tying run. He will score. Line to left, coming hard, and making the catch is Michael Brantley. Michael tees off and drives it to deep right field, and you can forget about it. Way out of here. Brantley reaches the 20-homer mark here in the sixth inning to give the Indians a 3-2 lead. What that's even all about. Oh, wait a minute. There's Michael Brantley on his 200th hit of the year.
Yes, sir. Good for him.
Boy, what a special moment for Michael Brantley. Just puts the capper on an incredible season. Just the 18th player in this franchise's history. First to do it since your old teammate Kenny Lofton.